Is there much of a history with German rowers in the Olympics? Is there a pretty strong tradition?
Of course, yeah. So in the Olympics, and rowing is always like a really important event for Germany, especially when Germany was
The
divided. You know,
West
what's it
Germans
called?
and the East Germans?
Like, you know, the East Germans. When you look at the medal table from the last Olympics, East Germany is still the most successful country in rowing. Even if they don't compete in like 35 years.